Every day, millions of gallons of water flow to the King County Wastewater Treatment Plant. We clean the water using equipment and processes that mimic those used in the natural water cycle. Our water is then disinfected and tested to ensure that it is clean and safe before sending the water back to the natural cycle.
I like recycled water because it's a great example of using something that's already there, treating it to a little bit higher level, and making it safe. The nice thing about recycled water for irrigation uses is there's lots of nutrients. There's phosphorus, there's nitrogen, there's micro and macronutrients. So it's a perfect water supply for people that are irrigators. It's a drought-tolerant water supply.
In the future, our natural water cycle will be impacted by climate change.
This can cause more problems for more than just the salmon. You can make it tougher for folks that are using irrigation water to grow things. You can make it tougher for the ecosystems that rely on that water, or in some cases, people who like to recreate. This kind of simple cycle shows how water can be affected by climate change. Water touches on a lot of the things that we really care about. It really requires us to think through how we're going to prepare and how we may change the way we operate our water systems.
King County has been cleaning our waterways and protecting our natural water supply for more than 50 years. We invest in recycled water to protect Puget Sound and build a resilient water supply for our community. When we use recycled water, we keep water in streams, protect salmon, enrich natural ecosystems, enhance parks and playfields, and provide water for farms and businesses now and in the future. Find out more. King County Recycled Water.